Fearing that there may be a famine-like situation amid the COVID-19 pandemic, various individuals, villagers of Nagaland, have started taking up farming with seriousness to become self-reliant. Among the many is Depele Kezike, a Class 1 contractor and president of Nagaland Contractors and Suppliers Union. Speaking to media person in his newly set up firm at Vipoma Village, Kezike said that he too decided to venture into paddy cultivation, sensing the bleak situation posed by COVID-19 pandemic. He said that the present situation compelled many people to go back to the soil and work hard for self-reliance. On Tuesday, by adhering social distancing protocol, Kezike used the workforce of Vipoma Village for paddy sowing in his farm near Zuda River, Vipoma. Traditionally, the villagers used to help each other by working together in the paddy fields on a rotational basis in Nagaland. Kezike also planned to undertake fishery and piggery farming in the same location soon. Meanwhile, Kezike encouraged others to give due attentions in the farming activities and to be on the safe side. Earlier, following the Nagaland government's decision to fight economic challenges faced due to COVID-19 pandemic through focus activity in agriculture and allied sector, the state unit of BJP distributed hybrid seeds of different kharif crops through its Kisan Mocha. BJP Nagaland President and Minister for Higher and Technical Education Temja Amna Along has appealed to the people of Nagaland, "Let us go back to our soil," with Insan Bimokhobong, Kohima.